Okay, hello everyone. I just played two bad Eden runs, and hopefully this one will be better. So I have Antigrave Tears and the Poop. Yeah, not the best combination of items, but this is pretty fun. Let's just kind of, yeah, not the best of luck. I don't see anything because they're black and the background is dark too. The contract from below is a pretty good item. As you can see, it's paying out already. Okay, two bombs though. Pretty awesome. Nah, I do have one heart left. Charm of the Vampire. Sure, let's just keep. Let's just take Charm of the Vampire at least for this floor because this floor is pretty bad and Charm of the Vampire could kill me. As you can see, I don't have really that much health. Let's just keep this for now. I would love to take a knife or something to kind of minimalize the power of anti-grav, but that's probably not going to happen. Yep, there goes Charm of the Vampire healing me a little bit. Is this an extra floor? No, it isn't an extra floor, so I'm pretty lucky, but there are two big rooms which scare me because I have no idea why two big rooms will just kind of appear in the first floor. Okay. Jesus Christ, control from below is awesome. Let's see if there are any 10 drops. None. Eh, easy boss fight. Okay. It shouldn't be that hard, though as you can see his health meter doesn't really represent how much health the original boss from the original boss is missing. Anywho. A couple of more severing body parts will kind of finish this. But I don't know why I'm not doing this. Why am I keeping them in anti-grav state? The shots, I mean. Come on, you're almost dead. Probably should just die right away. Okay. This way. It's fine actually. Just give me some tears up. Tears up are fine. When I think I have tears, they're severely limited, but. Whatever. Okay, Charm of the Vampire. I can't really see any more twin drops here. And we're actually pretty close on going to the shop. There's a twin drop. But with not having that many keys, it's probably impossible. But it is impossible without keys, I mean. Positively. Positively so. Let's see if the keys are there. It wasn't, for some reason, but whatever. It probably is right here. Like, down here. Okay. Those things apparently fully heal you or something. And it actually, in our situation, just gave us a half a heart. And we'll have 4 spirit hearts for the next floor, by the way. Which is hilarious. Health. Okay, let's see. Are you a wizard? Can see forever. And tears down. Okay, that was weirdly bad, but whatever. Okay. Let's continue. Do I have any keys? Nope, 0. I can't go into any of these special rooms, at least for now. But, this is getting on my nerves, by the way. Jesus Christ, oh my god. At least everything died in there. Why does this take so long to kind of fade away? I don't know. There's a thing about that there. Okay, please give me a key. my tears are pretty fast at least. Let's extinguish this, let's put the bomb right there. Okay, no real good benefits from that, whatever. What was I doing right there? I have no idea. No bombs at all. Not a single one. And there are no dinosaurs in this room anyway, so no luck on finding those. Let's come in here. Ooh, there's a key. And a key beggar. Let's go to our item room. Fuck every other special room. For now at least. I would kind of like to access that chest. This kind of minimalizes anti-grav's ability to do anything with anyone. And monstrous lung is pretty awesome. As you might see by yourself. As you can probably see by yourself. Now, I do think kind of that brimstone minimalizes the effect of it removes the effect of monstrous lungs, but I have no definitive answer to that. Come on. You can see it does quite a lot of damage, but you do need a lot more tears up. Kind of, that's a half upgrade. And a deal with the devils. Yes, actually. I do like it. But, sadly, there is no arcade on this floor. And we can't access that boss rush room. Let's continue. Okay, let's just kind of relax. Not going to that. Yeah, let's go. Okay, that was hilarious. I actually gained health. Oh my god, I missed quite substantially twice. Okay, wow. These guys, it's very hard with playing with monstrous lungs because it kind of takes quite a while to charge, and afterwards sometimes you don't hit anything, so you just kind of miss everything, whatever. Sometimes luck is in your side. Whoa, dude, relax, please. Wow. I know what to hit first in that room, which is quite problematic. Wow. That's hilarious. Okay, let's go up. Hop up. That was quite easy. Oh my god, the money is real, dude. Oh my god, yes, thank you. For putting it so far out of reach. I don't think this guy shoots or something. So we could just stay right here and kind of farm him. Actually, Charm of the Vampire isn't doing anything to my well-being, so that item is now just obsolete. If I had like a D6, of course I would have rerolled it. But since I didn't, well, it was kind of stupid not to take every item you can get your grips on. Okay, this one. Please give me another deal with the devil that is good. They didn't. And I don't have any keys, which is the main problem with this run. Keys have been very rare drops. I have a lot of money, and okay, but apparently keys keys, just... There's a tiny truck right there, I can see it. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Nope. Where's the shop? Down here, probably. Wow, okay, we left alone, please. Let's just take this slow for now. Okay. Okay, of course, this was the only place that the shop could be. There is one tiny truck right up here, I can see that. Let's buy this, and let's buy this, and let's buy this. Fuck everything else. Oh my god, I was hoping for this. Oh, look at the size of my shot right now. Not that useful. Not at all useful. Apparently. Okay, let's go to our item room. Charm tears! Yay! Another effect set on my tears. And now we probably should at least not. We didn't get a deal with level on this floor, but we probably should get one on the next one. Anywho. Okay, let's go to our equipment away. One, two. Flies and spiders. Some helpers. There's still one right there, apparently. I need to explode it. So right here. Keys, please. Okay. There's enough keys, so thank you. Relax, relax. Okay. One. Stop giving me red help, please. If there is an arcade, please just show yourself. And let this just kind of end this moment. If in that room, two cubes appeared, I would have been vicious. Because they would both have been out of reach. Which would have been hilarious, yes. But also, very horrible for me. No drop. Okay. Okay, this room isn't good. And, well, that kind of finished everything for me. Okay. Ooh, the charm. That actually damaged one of them. The charmed one shot, and then hit the uncharmed one. Okay, charge, charge, charge. Okay, Jesus Christ. Stop jumping, please. Anywho. Okay, this guy is not that hard. I shouldn't have any problems with him. Come on, dude, just... that guy would have almost exploded my face right there. And one more hit should... Okay. I'm actually not picking it up. Anywho, I'm not taking the knife. If you think that I am, I just actually played pretty recently. As recently as yesterday. Anyway, I've been pausing the game for like twice right now. As recently as yesterday, I played a Mom's Knife run. And I don't want to have another Mom's Knife run. So, I'm not playing one. Hopefully we do find an arcade. Because, like, we need it. Oh my god, oh my god. What the hell is wrong with you? We really need one. Okay, relax, dude. What is happening with me? That's not ARK. Please give me keys. This is the last room we have possibility of keys dropping. No keys. None. No bombs. Okay, I'm not going to kill myself, hopefully. And we're just leaving. Okay, we missed a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. This could ruin us, but sadly, we don't have it. We can't do anything. The game is not going to give me any keys. Well, I'm not going to take any keys. That's my luck. Dude, you're a master follower. Okay. Please just get hit once. Yeah, I can't see anything from this in the dark, by the way. I'm actually blinded. And my nose. Okay. This room. Jesus Christ. Okay, relax everyone, please. Forgot how to play this game for a second right there. Okay. Relax everyone. There goes my deal with devil president. Not president. My deal with devil chance. Okay. I can't see anything, so that's more problematic. Two spirit hearts. Sure, thank you. I need them, not for, like, keeping my president for surviving. Okay, one is dead. Stop it, relax. I still don't have any keys, though. Jesus Christ, I can't see anything. Oh my god, I keep hitting rocks. Like a madman shooting at rocks. What did the rocks do to you? I have no idea. This is problematic. Okay, sure, just get hit. Keep it twice. Thrice. And they actually do double damage. There's only one spider left, and these are keys. Thank God. Did I go? I've not found my shop yet. Prayer card is probably 1,000 times better than the poop. Okay, everyone relax. I'm not going to use prayer card because I'm just going to probably lose it. Lose the... Okay, relax. I'm going to just lose the eternal heart, so there is no chance that I'll be using this on this, at least in this state of the tree. Okay, relax. Oh, dude, you're so strong. More hearts? Half hearts. I can't see anything. This isn't actually fair. Any way, shape, or form. Shoot. Oh my. How did that guy even die? I have no idea. It's gonna be greed. Of course it's greed. Why wouldn't it be greed? Okay. It's a lot of money. So now I don't have any keys, and they are probably not going to appear that many keys till the end of this floor. Or something will appear right now, and I just have spoken terribly about keys appearances. Okay. thank you, that will get me to full heart, full health. Now, how am I supposed to hit that? I have no idea. I never actually heard the sound they made until now. Oh my god, red fires too. Didn't this room, wasn't this room hard enough with all these spiders? And then Curse of the Darkness, Curse of Darkness. Okay, thank you for Charm of the Vampire. Okay, I now conclude that Charm of the Vampire should be given with Charm Tears. The only light source in this room I just extinguished. It was a red fire, so... Two of them now! And Curse of Darkness. Okay, I can't see anything, and then flies just appear from the blue. Okay, okay. Relax. If I die right here, this would be hilarious. But still very much possible I'm dead. So guys, if you did like this video, please like, subscribe and comment, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.